Now on video, join Kermit and his new friend Billy Bunny in their very first Muppet sing-along video, Billy Bunny's Animal Songs. Come along for rapping and roaring with some furry bears.
Roar! Roar!
That is what we really do best.
Yow!
It's loads of fun. There's jamming and playing with lots of new friends.
Ribbit, ribbit,
or singing and swinging with the frogs.
Ribbit, ribbit, ribbit.
Billy Bunny's Animal Songs.
There's so much to say.
Now on video. Now on video cassette. It's a great new sing-along from Alvin and the Chipmunks.
Oh, let's go sing with the Chipmunks. Follow the bouncing ball.
Alvin, Simon, Theodore. We'll ride them up the wall.
Alvin!
But we all love to dance and sing, and if you sing along, we promise fun for everyone, so join us in our song.
It's the Chipmunks' first sing-along. Get in on the fun and sing along to these favorite songs. No one makes sing-alongs more fun than Alvin and the Chipmunks. 11 wild and wacky songs now available on video cassette. Stay tuned after the show to find out about more great Muppet entertainment. And now, get ready to sing along with all your favorite Muppets.
Come on along, we got some real fun just for you. We'll sing a song, I know that you can sing it too. We'll do a dance that'll get you giggly. Kick out a two-step, let's get wiggly. I hear the clock go bing and bong. The time is right to sing a song, so join us
in our Muppet sing-along.
We'll tell a story, we'll sing a song. The time is right, you can't go wrong if you join us
in our Muppet sing-along.
Kermit the Frog here, and welcome to our Muppet Sing-Along video. Now, my friends and I are here to sing some of my very favorite songs, and you can sing along with us. And don't worry if you don't know all the words, because I'll be putting the words up on the screen just like this. Watch. So it's K-O-K-O-M-O. Kokomo. See there? Isn't that neat? And that happens to be the name of our very first song. So let's get hoppin', island hoppin'. Let's go down to Kokomo.
Aruba, Jamaica, ooh, I wanna take ya. Bermuda, Bahama, come on, pretty mama. Key Largo, Montego, baby, why don't we go? Jamaica,
off the Florida Keys. There's a place called Kokomo. That's where you wanna go to get away from it all. Bodies in the sand, tropical drink melting in your hand. We'll be falling in love to the rhythm of a steel drum band down in Kokomo.
Jamaica, ooh, I wanna take you to Bermuda, Bahama, come on, pretty.
pretty mama, Hee-har-go, Montego.
Baby, why don't we go?
We'll get there fast and then we'll take it slow. That's where we wanna go. Way down in Kokomo.
Martinique, that Monterey mystique.
We'll go out to sea and perfect our chemistry. By and by we'll defy a little bit of gravity. Afternoon delight, cocktails and moonlit nights. That dreamy look in your eye under a tropical island sky. Way down in Kokomo,
Jamaica. Ooh, I wanna take you to Bermuda, Bahama. Come on, pretty mama, Key Largo, Montego. Baby, why don't we go?
We'll get there fast and then we'll take it slow. That's where we wanna go. Way down in Kokomo.
Port of Prince, I wanna get you a glimpse.
There fast and then we'll take it slow. That's where we wanna go. Way down in Kokomo,
Jamaica. Ooh, I wanna take you to Bermuda, Bahama. Come on, pretty mama, Montego. Baby, why don't we go?
We'll get there fast and then we'll take it slow. Where we want to go. Way down in Kokomo,
Jamaica. Ooh,
hey, I wanna
take you to Bermuda, Bahama. Mama, pretty mama, Tiago, Montego. Baby, why don't we go? We'll get there
faster. Man, Kern, that is one mad pig.
Yep, Miss Piggy sure can pack a wallop.
Yeah.
Hi there, everybody. Welcome back. Hey, this is my very good friend, Clifford.
What's up?
Clifford played bass guitar and percussion in that last number.
That's right. Kerm, listen, I gotta go. I have to find that tape of Miss Piggy's big production number.
But, Clifford, we're not going to show a big production number, including Miss Piggy.
That's not what she says. Later.
Well, in the meantime, splish splash.
Splish splash, I was taking a bath. Long about Saturday night. Ooh! Rub a dub, just relaxing in the tub, thinking everything was alright.
Oh, I stepped out of the tub, put his feet on the floor.
I wrapped a towel around me and I opened up the door and then ooh!
Splish splash, he forgot about his bath.
Well, how was I to know there was a party going on? There was a splishing and a splashing.
Reeling with the feeling.
Moving and a grooving.
Rocking and a rolling.
Yeah! Bing bang, I saw the whole gang dancing on my living room rug. Yeah!
Flip-flop, we was doing the bop. All the teens having dancing fun.
There was a lollipop with a Peggy Sue. Good golly, Miss Molly was even there too.
Well, a splish splash, he forgot about his bag.
I went and put my dancing shoes on. Yeah! I was rolling and a strolling.
Reeling with the feeling.
Moving and a grooving.
Splishing and a splashing.
Yeah, splishing and a splashing. Yeah, we're moving and a grooving.
Reeling with the feeling.
Well, rolling and a strolling.
Moving and a grooving.
Splish splash, I was taking a bath.
Oh, hi, everybody. This is Otto.
Hi.
Now, Otto, you have to be very careful not to get water on my computer keyboard.
I'll be careful, Mr. Frog.
Why don't you just call me Kermit?
Okay, Mr. Kermit.
Listen, you were very good in that last number.
Really, Mr. Kermit? Oh, gee.
Listen, Otto.
If you like songs about the sea, Mr. Kermit,
yes?
You ought to come visit my garden with me.
An octopus's garden?
Mm-hmm.
With you?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, why not?
I'd like to be under the sea in an octopus's garden in the shade. He let us in, knows where we've been in his octopus's garden in the shade. I asked my friends to come and see an octopus's garden with me. I'd like to be under the sea in an octopus's garden in the shade.
We would be warm.
Hello, Mr. Storm.
We're a little hideaway beneath the waves. Resting our head on the seabed in an octopus's garden near a cave. We would sing and dance around because we know we can't be found.
I'd like to be under the sea in an octopus's garden in the shade.
We would be so happy, you and me, with no one there to tell us what to do. Under the sea, near an octopus's garden with you. In an octopus's garden with you.
Oh, thanks for playing my song, Mr. Kermit.
You're very welcome, Otto. Could you just release a little bit here?
Sorry.
Thank you.
There you are.
Now, the next song, folks, is filled with fraggles.
What are fraggles?
Well, fraggles are these cute little creatures who love to sing and dance and have a good time.
Do they live underwater?
No, Otto, they don't live underwater. Just watch.
Okay.
La, 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 la. La, 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 la. La 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 la. Pass it on when it's nice and bright and it brings delight. Let your heart choose right. Gotta pass it on when it feels real good, like a feeling should when it's understood. Gotta pass it on.
When you're giving love away, love will come again to stay. What you give is what you gain when you pass it on.
When I give a gift to you, I know you're gonna give it too. That's why giving's what we do as we pass it on.
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 Wish upon.
Wish upon.
All the good things that you do. Pass it on.
Pass it on.
Pass it on.
Pass it on.
When it's gone.
When it's gone.
It will bring good luck to you when you're giving love away. Love will come again to stay. What you give is what you gain when you
pass it on.
When I give a gift to you, I know you're gonna give it too. That's why giving's what we do as we
pass it on.
Pass it on.
Now, wasn't that a great Fraggle song?
And
now,
this is where Mr. Kermit shows his video.
Is that him?
What, yeah, that's him, that's him.
No, please, please. Mr. Kermit, I just love your videos.
Otto, what are you doing?
Pay no attention to us, Mr. Kermit. I'm just showing a friend around. Pay no attention. Come on, friend.
I guess we should be moving right along.
Now we'll go to Mr. Kermit's dressing room.
Can I try on his socks?
Excuse me. Otto!
Moving right along in search of good times and good news. With good friends you can't lose.
This could become a habit.
Opportunity knocks once, let's reach out and grab it.
Yeah!
Together we'll nab it.
We'll hitchhike, bus, or yellow cabin.
Cabin?
Moving right along. Footloose and fancy free.
Getting there is half the fun, come share it with me.
Moving right along.
We'll learn to share the load.
We don't need a map to keep this show on the road.
Hey, Fozzie, I want you to turn left if you come to a fork in the road.
Yes, sir, turn left at the fork in the road. Permit!
I don't believe that.
Moving right along, we found a life on the highway.
And your way is my way.
So trust my navigation.
California, here we come, up high in the skyland.
Palm trees and warm sand.
Though sadly, we just left Rhode Island.
We did what?
Just forget it.
Moving right along, dug-a-dung, dug-a-dung. Hey, L.A., where have you gone?
Send someone to fetch us, we're in Saskatchewan.
Moving right along, dug-a-dung, dug-a-dung. You take it, you know best.
Hey, I've never seen the sun come up in the west. Ah, a bear in his natural habitat. A Studebaker.
Hey, Fozzie, look up ahead.
What is that?
Maybe we should give him a ride.
I don't know, he's pretty big. Hey there, want a lift?
Oh, no thanks. I'm on my way to New York City to try to break into public television.
Ah, good luck.
Moving right along, we're truly birds of a feather. We're in this together, and we know where we're going.
Movie stars with flashy cars and light with the top down.
We're storming the big town.
Yeah, storm is right. Should it be snowing?
No, I don't think so.
Moving right along.
Footloose and fancy free.
You're ready for the big time.
Is it ready for me?
Oh, well, looks like the coast is clear. Now, moving right along, here's a medley of songs from one of my all-time favorite movies.
Yo, Kerm, what's up with the octopus? I found him in my dressing room. What a fish!
I'd rather not talk about it, Clifford.
Okay, but Miss Piggy says you should play her wizard number, whatever that means.
Oh, well, watch this.
In a lullaby. Somewhere.
Hey, psst. You're in black and white.
I'm supposed to be in black and white. The color comes in a minute.
Oh. Don't adjust your sets, folks.
Get away! It's all right, Foo-foo. Someday I'll wish upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me. Where troubles melt like lemon drops away above the chimney tops, that's where you'll find me.
Hey, cue the color!
Could while away the hours, conferring with the flowers, consulting with the rain. And my head. I'd be scratching while my thoughts were busy hatching if I only had a brain.
When a man's an empty kettle, he should be on his mettle, and yet I'm torn apart. Just because I'm presuming that I could be kind of human if I only had a heart.
Picture me, ain't that for me?
Below a voice sings low.
Wherefore I'm now Romeo. I hear a beat.
What kind of beat?
How sweet.
I'm afraid there's no denying I'm just a dandelion, a fate I don't deserve. I'd be brave as a blizzard,
I'd be gentle as a lizard,
I'd be clever as a gizzard.
If the wizard is a wizard, who will serve?
So we're off to see the wizard,
the wonderful wizard, the wonderful wizard, the wonderful wizard,
the wonderful wizard,
the wonderful wizard of Oz.
You know, Clifford, I really love those songs.
Hey, hey, Kern, what happens when I push this button right here?
Oh, no, don't.
Whoa. That must be the button that turns everything black and white.
Must be.
Maybe this will help.
Maybe
not. That's the button that turns everything green.
Obviously.
You know, it's not that easy being green.
I think he has a point.
It's not easy being green, having to spend each day the color of the leaves. When I think it might be nicer being red or yellow or gold or something much more colorful like that. It's not easy being green. It seems you blend in with so many other ordinary things, and people tend to pass you over because you're not standing out like flashy sparkles in the water or stars in the sky. But green's the color of spring, and green can be cool and friendly like. And green can be big like a mountain, or important like a river, or tall like a tree. When green is all there is to be, it could make you wonder why. But why wonder? Why wonder? I'm green, and it'll do fine. It's beautiful, and I think it's what I want to be.
Oh, Billy Bunny. Hey, everybody, this is my good pal, Billy Bunny.
Yeah, that's my name, right up there.
Yep. Hey, listen, Billy, how would you like to type the words for the next song?
Sure, Kermit. How do I do that?
Well, all you need are 8 little notes.
Oh, like this?
Mm-hmm. Perfect.
All he had was 8 little notes, just 8 little notes, but oh, what Mr. B did with do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do, though. All he used were 8 little notes, just 8, count them 8 like these. He'd mix and match and hatch a batch of catchy melodies. Now I could take 2 notes and come up with nothing of note. Mr. B took a G and a flattened E and wrote. Wasn't that fantastic? Though all he had was 8 little notes, just 8 little notes like these, which goes to show that one man's scale is another man's symphonies. had was 8 little notes, just 8 little notes, just 8. But he wrote 9 symphonies and also some great quartets, quintets, fugues, and cantatas, plus an opera and a few cantatas, using only 8 little notes in a row. Re mi fa sol la ti do.
Do re mi fa sol la ti do.
Do ti la sol fa mi re.
You know, Billy, Ralph's one of the best piano playing dogs around.
Yeah.
Billy? Where's Billy?
Oh. Hey, Kermit!
Yeah?
Listen, you think I can get 8 little notes out of this washboard?
Well, I don't know about that, but if you see that fish, maybe you could wash my socks.
Huh?
Oh, never mind. You know, you could play with Emmett Otter and his jug band, though.
Emmett who? And his what band?
Well, just start playing. You'll catch on.
Okay. Ding, 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 ding.
Soul. And it don't mean that you got no rhythm if you don't like rock and roll. But if you taste like
mine, you like cider, not wine, then your very favorite thing to do
is get a pretty girl dancing to junk band music
and to miss a mom's barbecue.
Barbecue,
this is my spirit,
I swear that it never fails. And the sauce mama makes just stays here forever if you dare to get it under your nails.
Well, you may be poor with the wolf at your door,
but money isn't everything.
You still got the sun and a river full of fun, and you always have a song to sing.
So get the frown off your face, we're gonna replace it with a grin and a dream come true.
With a pretty girl dancing to junk band music
and a Miss Mama's barbecue. Barbecue,
this is my spirit,
I swear that it never fails. And the sauce Mama makes just stays there forever if you dare to get it under your nails.
So get the
frown off your face, we're gonna replace it with a grin and a dream come true.
With a pretty girl dancing to junk band music
and a Miss Mama's barbecue.
That's a pretty girl dancing to junk band music
and a Miss Mama's barbecue. Miss Mama's barbecue. Miss Mama's barbecue.
A Miss Mama's barbecue.
Billy? Billy? Billy, you can stop that now.
Oh. That was so cool.
Yeah. Well,
what's next? What's next, Kermit?
Oh, well, how about we sing a frog song?
Oh, I can sing frog. Ribbit, croak, niggy, croak, ribbit.
Great. Hey, how did you learn to sing frog?
Down at the swamp.
Oh.
And don't tell anybody.
Hmm?
But I went in.
You went in the swamp?
Yeah.
How far?
Knee deep.
I should have known.
When you hear
croak,
a frog just spoke, it's quite possible he's
deep
in the muck. The smiles that we exhibit come from something we call
ribbit.
May we introduce to you sincerely from the goo.
Croak.
Needy.
Ribbit.
Hey, I'm deep in the water.
Needy.
Here at the pond where the lily pads grow, froggies are talking above and below.
Telling a story you don't want to miss. All put together, it's something like this.
Ribbit, croak, needy. Croak, ribbit.
Ribbit.
I thought it was ribbit.
As we are singing, please sit like a frog.
Wiggle your bottom, I'll leap on a log.
Dive in the water with goggly eyes.
Just for a moment, stop eating those flies.
You eat flies?
Of course, they're delicious.
Oh, I could never eat flies.
And oh, you're right. Who could eat flies with all these lovely mosquitoes around here?
Yuck!
Ribbit, croak, needy, croak, ribbit,
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 needy, croak, ribbit, croak, needy,
needy, needy.
There's so much to say, and we have all day.
Needy,
croak, ribbit,
needy,
croak,
ribbit.
And now, here's another great sing-along song from Rolf. Take it away, Rolf.
Now, this song is called In a Cabin in the Woods for obvious reasons. It's a story you can tell with your hands. Now, as the woodland trio plays the song, I will show you what to do. Hit it, guys!
In a cabin in the woods, a monster by the window stood. Saw a rabbit hopping by, knocking at the door. Help me, sir, he said. I ate the farmer's lettuce bed. Come on in, the monster cried, and sit down by the fire.
Okay, now did you get all that? Now you see, this is a cabin in the woods. Here's a monster standing by the window. And this is a rabbit hopping by and knocking at the door. And this is the part that goes, help me, sir, he says. And this is for eating the lettuce bed. And this is what you do for come on in and sit down by the fire. Okay, everybody, we're going to do it again now, all right?
I was great, wasn't I?
You were terrific. Okay, hit it, guys.
In a cabin in the woods, a monster by the window stood. Saw a rabbit hopping by, knocking at the door. Help me, sir, he said. I ate the farmer's lettuce bed. Come on in, the monster cried, and sit down by the fire.
Very good. Now, you may be wondering what happened to the farmer who had his lettuce bed eaten up. So this is what we're going to do for the farmer. See, there goes the farmer. All right, now let's see how the story ends.
In a cabin in the woods, a monster by the window stood. Saw a farmer running by, knocking at the door.
My name,
he said,
is Farmer Lear. You've seen a rabbit go by here.
Rabbit? What kind of a rabbit?
Oh, about so high, 2 ears, a fluffy tail.
Hey, rabbit, you got a fluffy tail?
So he's in there, is he?
No.
Well, wait till I get my hands on him.
Oh, now, wait just a second. This is just a song. Why don't we just have a happy ending? What do you say?
Well, okay, why not? Sure.
Oh, good. Hey, rabbit, come on out here.
Ta-da!
And they all lived happily ever after.
You sure you didn't eat my lettuce?
No, but the carrots were delicious.
Oh.
Why, you...
The end.
Wasn't that a great song?
Yo, Kern. Miss Piggy said you haven't played her big production number yet.
Oh, but Clifford, I already told you, Miss Piggy doesn't have a big production number.
She does now.
Oh, well, ladies and gentlemen, Miss Piggy.
I came to ride into town last week. She came from the island of Martinique.
Tropical heat wave. The temperature's rising. It isn't surprising.
She certainly can.
I started the heat wave by letting my seat wave.
And it's a
such a way that the customers say that
I certainly can. can.
Gee, her anatomy made the mercury jump to 93. Yes, sir. We're having a heat wave.
Oh, what a heat wave.
A tropical heat wave.
I'm in a heat wave.
The way that she moves, that thermometer proves that she certainly can.
Miss Piggy got her big production number.
You know, come to think about it, everything Miss Piggy does is a big production.
Yo, chill out, Kern. What? It's time to take a break.
Oh, you mean it's time
Word
for us to...
Word up. Time for our sweet vacation.
Aloha! Yeah!
Yo, wait for me, Kern.
Even when I'm weary and I just can't carry on, and the world is like an endless debt for me to pay. Even when the neon seems to shine more than the sun, and the secret place I live in feels so far away, still I've got a ticket for a magic holiday, and it's always booked and ready come what may. Whoa, sweet vacation, recreation, destination home.
My friends can take me.
Sweet vacation, recreation, destination home.
My friends can take me home.
Hey, thank you all for helping us out with our Muppet sing-along. You were sensational, and we'll see you next time. Oh, and don't forget to keep on singing.
Still, I've got a ticket for a magic holiday, and it's always booked and ready, come what may.
Sweet vacation, recreation, destination home.
My friends can take me.
Sweet vacation, recreation, destination home.
My friends can take me.
Sweet vacation, recreation, destination home.
My friends can take me home.
Along with the Muppets is always great fun. And now you can find these songs and more on other Jim Henson videos, like Movin' Right Along from the Muppet Movie, Octopus's Garden from It's the Muppets Volume, Meet the Muppets, Bein' Green from It's the Muppets Volume, More Muppets Please. There's Frog Talk on Billy Bunny's Animal Songs, and Pass It On from Fraggle Rock. So enjoy more great Muppet fun today.